I changed my mind, I was going by y'all. It was about to be Columbine and Pine Hall. Nice shape up on my high jaw. Gun holster with the inside tie claw. Can't ball with a bitch running full court. Two words, child support. Trust nobody, not even yourself. Shit changed when accumulating wealth. With the hand, I'm reporting live. Homemade porn on the iPhone 5. Drinking lean out the 2 liter. Hit the mall with my bitch and get shoe fever.
What else?
His and hers red bottom. I ain't fuck her yet, so she know the head got him. Niggas laying up in shock trauma. Bought a gun from a Muslim called Asalama. Lick them when we take them and we dump the body. Shoot us with a sick hobby of dumping shots. Put a nigga on the IV. Then I'm practicing my yoga at the Tachi. Rolling cigarillos full of broccoli.
What else?
Michael Phelps niggas call me Lockie.
What else?
Fuck around, I turn into a Loch Ness.
What else?
And you coughing up blood with a hot chest. Niggas dying over Honda Civics. Kill you and then go tell your mother why they did it. Pinky ring, polar bear, my pinky frigid. Cut down shoddy, same size a real midget. I am little Melvin Bodie Barksdale. But I only touch boy when I use the scale. You can die of a great white, no shark tail. Mob connection make the doctor make your heart fail. You can keep your loud pack in your fire butt. We on that bath salt drinking tiger blood. Bitches sing about harmony and bone thugs. But I was notorious before Sean Combs was.
What else?
So it's all about the Benjamins. Couldn't keep the locks on Lil Kim and them. Too much Lil Caesar, sounded too cinnamon. You ate while we starved and you left. Finnegan's had to rub black like woe for the dough. Cause it was 112 bout total that he owed. Replaced the mace with Los and got loom. I promise, and you can back this up with Carl Thomas. Big Craig Mac bitches hopping on my jock. But I only entertain music business with the block. We was boys in the hood way before the young Jeezy. Niggas try to shine, and niggas do you greasy. No shots to Diddy, but a nigga spit silly. I'm an hour and a half away a drive from Meek Millie. You can call it Meek Philly. This is Baltimore City. Niggas standing on the corner under the wire. Really?
Yes.